Your seats. I repeat, please go ahead and take your seats. Thank you.
Until the end of all the names being read, so we can all clap for everyone as a group. When taking photographs, please avoid flash photography, as it is a distraction to the ceremony. Please take pictures from your seat only. No one will be allowed to access the floor or approach the stage during the ceremony. We promise you will have time to take pictures at the end of the ceremony. Thank you for your cooperation on making this a successful ceremony.
Felicitaciones a usted y a su familia por este importante logro. Para garantizar que todo transcurra sin problemas esta mañana, le pedimos que observe las siguientes reglas. No aplauda ni grite mientras los maestros y el personal llaman a los estudiantes al escenario para recibir sus premios. Espere hasta el final de la lectura de todos los nombres y aplaudiremos a todos como grupo. Al tomar fotografías, evite las fotografías con flash, ya que es una distracción para la ceremonia. Tome fotografías solo desde su asiento. Nadie podrá acceder al piso o acercarse al escenario durante la ceremonia. Le prometemos que tendrá tiempo para tomar fotografías al final de la ceremonia. Gracias por su cooperación para hacer de esta una ceremonia exitosa.
Parabéns a você e sua família por esse importante marco. Para garantir que tudo corra bem esta manhã, pedimos que observe as seguintes regras. Por favor, não bata palmas ou grite enquanto os professores e funcionários estão chamando os alunos ao palco para receber seus prêmios. Por favor, espere até o fim de todos os nomes serem lidos e vamos bater palmas para todos como um grupo. Ao tirar fotos, por favor, evite a fotografia com flash, pois é uma distração para a cerimônia. Por favor, tire foto apenas do seu assento. Ninguém poderá acessar a área ou se aproximar do palco durante a cerimônia. Nós prometemos que você terá tempo para tirar fotos no final da cerimônia. Obrigado por sua cooperação em fazer desta uma cerimônia de sucesso.
And we would like to take this time to call up our principal of Endeavor Elementary School, Principal Derek Nappins. As he leads us all with the pledge. Can we please have everyone please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Considering what I was going to talk about this morning, I referenced experiences like being a part of, the house system, and what it meant to be in Focus House, or Gracious House, Leadership House, Honor House, and Leadership House, all right? I thought about talking about how impressive our students are and our family and our community is that we've endured through a global pandemic, and, we've emerged victorious, all right? But taking all that into consideration, what I really want to talk to our fifth graders about is the fact that we still have unfinished business, all right? In that Endeavor Elementary is one of the greatest elementary schools in Orange County Public Schools. That goes without saying, all right? And because of your experience at Endeavor, whether it be 1 year or 3 years or 5 years, you have an amazing foundation, all right? And with that, I know I can say that with confidence because I know most of the teachers you've either had this year or throughout your career here at Endeavor. So I can say with a lot of confidence that you're leaving here with the tools and the skills you need to be successful. You have unfinished business because you're moving on to the next phase of your academic career. There are going to be new challenges, and you're going to have new responsibilities. But you shouldn't fear those responsibilities, because once again, you have that foundation, all right, that you have established here at Endeavor. Just one thing before we leave, and that I need you to understand, is that you're always a navigator, and that when you're in middle school next year, you need to represent your family, your community, and Endeavor Elementary with pride. Thank you. So we're going to get started, and we are going to run through, we're going to explain the awards that the students will be receiving today. Ms. Blair was supposed to be here, our amazing school counselor. She's a little under the weather. So Mr. Mack, our amazing science and instructional coach, who our fifth graders know very well. He's gonna kick us off, and he's going to explain to us about the Presidential Award. And he's going to read a letter from our president.
Thank you, Mr. Malkins. Good morning, everybody. So the Presidential Awards were founded in 1983, and the Presidential Education Awards program honors elementary students for their academic achievement and hard work. The program has provided individual recognition from the President and the U.S. Secretary of Education to those students whose outstanding efforts has enabled them to meet challenging standards of excellence. Each year, thousands of elementary schools participate by recognizing deserving students. So now I'm going to read you a letter from our president, Joe Biden. Congratulations on receiving the 2022 President's Education Award. Young leaders like you are why the First Lady and I are more optimistic about the future than ever before. This award is a testament to your hard work, tenacity, and perseverance, especially during those difficult times. You have shown your family, friends, school, and community what you can accomplish, and you should be very proud. You are part of the most gifted and talented generation in our history, and the world is going to need you. Keep studying hard, and remember to always lead by example. I have every confidence that you will translate your talents into greater opportunity, happiness, and prosperity for yourself, our nation, and the world. Your future is bright. Keep the faith, Joe Biden.
Thank you, Mr. Mack. All right, so we're gonna get going. We're gonna roll through, and I'm gonna explain the awards, and then we're gonna bring the teachers up here, and we're gonna bring some kids up here. All right, so we are going to start. Let me make sure I have all my notes in order here. So we're gonna start with the Presidential Gold. All right, the Presidential Gold Award. All right, students are to earn a grade point average of 3.5 or higher on a 4-point scale in fourth and fifth grade combined. Students also must have scored at least 1.5 in either reading or math on the FSA. Presidential Silver. And the purpose of this award is to recognize students who show outstanding educational growth, improvement, commitment, intellectual development in their academic core subjects during fourth and fifth grade years. The Tried and True, Endeavor Tried and True Award. The Tried and True Award recognizes students who have attended Endeavor Elementary School since kindergarten. All right, so. And then the promotion certificates, each teacher's gonna bring up their students and they're gonna go through each one of their students individually, all right? So, Ms. Torres will introduce the teachers accordingly.
And the first presentation of awards is going to begin with Ms. Giraldo and her students. So come on up and let's give a round of applause for Ms. Giraldo.
Good present these certificates to an amazing group of students. I've had the privilege to be a part of for their time here at Endeavor. Whether it was for a few months or a few years, they all filled my heart with memories as we saw them grow and achieve the little things that made them smile. You'll be very missed, guys. The first one goes to Arlen Almonte. Kevin Arroyo. Diana Herrera Camacho. Sofía Puerta Ordóñez. Heather Sanchez. Alejandro Stortoni.
Present the rewards, we will call up Ms. Hellinger and Ms. Hellinger's fifth grade class.
Good morning, everyone. I'm incredibly proud to present these certificates and awards to a very, very precious group of humans that I have been honored to spend the past year with. And parents, you're the best in the world. Thank you for all you do to support your children and their education. Jacqueline Elisea is also getting the Presidential Silver Award. Adrian Bobolovic, who is also getting the Tried and True Award. John Paul Colin Medina, who is also getting the Presidential Silver Award. Penelope Gassman, who is also getting the Presidential Gold Award. Trinity Gates, who is also getting the Presidential Gold Award. Leonardo Goncalves, who is also getting the Presidential Silver and Tried and True Award. David Guerra Wittendorfer, who is also getting the Presidential Gold Award. Emmy Hayes, who is getting the Presidential Gold Award. Abraham Herrera. Ryan Murphy, who is also getting the Citizenship Award. Joshua Paula, who is also getting the Presidential Silver Award and the Tried and True Award. Gabriel Pintos, who is also getting the Tried and True Award. Amy Raper, who is also getting the Presidential Silver Award. Michelle Ramsey, who is also getting the Citizenship Tried and True and Presidential Gold Award.
Mia Rodriguez, who is also getting the Presidential Silver Award. Mariana Rodriguez, who is also getting the Presidential Silver Award. Nicholas Romano, who is also getting the Presidential Silver Award and the Tribal Truth Award. Rodney Sumter, who is also getting the Tribal Truth Award. Andres Tarazona Romero, who is getting the Presidential Silver Award and the Tried and True Award. And Mia Zahio, who is also getting the Presidential Silver Award. Thank you very much.
And next, we would like to call up Mr. Diago and Mr. Diago's fifth grade class. And next, We would like to call up Ms. Waldeck and Ms. Waldeck's fifth grade class.
right, thank you for being patient, parents. We got a special presentation coming up here right now.
Ms. Torres, I am a music teacher at Endeavor Elementary School, and it has been my pleasure to start our very first fifth grade ukulele club this year, where I do have 22 amazing fifth graders who've been practicing, learning, and rehearsing since September. We do have one song to perform for you all, and we hope you all enjoy it.
Thank you.
And now, we would like to go ahead and call up our fifth grade teacher, Miss Jones, and Miss Jones's fifth grade class.
Wake up, Karen. This is my last year at Endeavor Elementary, which is bittersweet for me. I've had wonderful times here. And I've had a wonderful class. I read my kids a book.
Jason Brispoli.
Soriano Delgado. Next is Paolo Suarez. Next is Shayla Tatum.
Go, Shayla!
And Aria Vasquez. She has the presidential gold group.
And now we would like to call up Miss Ricky and Miss Ricky's fifth grade class.
Maria Taboas, earning the presidential gold and
earning Presidential Silver and Citizenship Awards. Congratulations. And Vivian Vu. And I have two students that are not here, but we still would like to celebrate them. And Olivia Silva, earning the Presidential Silver. And Ilya Suzukali, earning Presidential Silver and Tried and True. Thank you.
All right, let's do this. Let's give all of our fifth grade students and teachers one more big round of applause. So we're starting to wrap things up here. We just have a couple more awards left, and one that I'm very excited to talk about is the Endeavor Navigator Award. So the Navigator Award is an award that's given out to a very special Endeavor Navigator. This student showed outstanding academic achievement, commitment to helping their school community, commitment to service in their community, and a true appreciation for their experiences here as an Endeavor Navigator. We had four nominees this year. And when I call your name, I'm not sure what that was. So when I call, I'm gonna ask you to stand and be recognized because you wrote in response to a couple questions and really showed that you are a person who's awarded this winner, okay? So here we go. So, from Ms. Hellinger's class, Penelope Gaston, please stand. From Ms. Waldeck's class, Badis Kazar. From Ms. Perez's class, Jade Balthazar. Miss Ricky's class, Maria Taboas. Thank you. All right, you guys can have a seat. All right, listen, this was one of the most challenging things I've done in a long time because these four young individuals were so deserving of this award, and it was really a difficult process. But let me tell you, when it comes down to it, I'm very proud of all these four individuals. But there was one winner. And this year's Endeavor Navigator Award goes to Adis Kazar. All right. So, in this award, what you receive, all right, are three pieces that are very historic as a cornerstone of Endeavor Elementary. All right, you receive a set of binoculars, all right? And the binoculars help you explore and remain observant in your journey, all right? A compass that will give you direction in your journey, all right? And a journal to help you record your journey. All right, so let's do it. One more round of applause for the Denise Kickoff.
The fifth grade Navigator class of 2022 to please stand for our final song.
Thank you.
Thank you, students. Wow, a lot of teary eyes out there right now. Listen, that's great. So, listen, we're gonna wrap up here, but in closing, I just wanna thank all the families and their continued support, the students of Endeavor in our Endeavor community, Endeavor Elementary. So parents, families, aunts, uncles, brothers, sisters, it does take a community. Thank you so much for everything. Also our fifth grade students who are, you know, they're leaving, they're heading on to middle school. You know, that next phase, please remember that, that you're always a navigator and you're always gonna be charting that course of excellence, and that is your responsibility. And I want you guys to have an amazing summer as you're prepping for middle school. And listen, parents, all everybody, thank you. One more round of applause for everybody. All right, so that wraps things up. So how we're gonna do dismissal, and I'm thinking that a handful of our students are gonna be going home with their with family members today. So what I need you to do is, there's gonna be a lot of opportunities to get photos with friends and family. Just do me a favor, if you would, please make sure that you confirm with the classroom teacher who has a sign-out sheet. They will sign you out really quick, just to make sure that you are you know, one of those people that are allowed to take them. And then you guys can have an amazing day. If you are not going back, if you're not going off right now and you're gonna stay in Endeavor, man, I'm excited to see you guys for the rest of the day. You're gonna ride back with us on the bus, okay? All right, so photo op time. Just make sure that you check out with your classroom teacher before you leave. Please do so. All right, great job. Thank you, everybody.
Foto da professora, ele, e já tira.